vem. Ai, caralho. Odeio death. Ok. Fight those guys. Understood what happened to this. You guys better play. I play serious. I'm gonna be here for that. too. Okay, it's up to you. What's half of those more severe?
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self. But there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
What? More. Someone look at me. Where? It's supposed to be a trap. Oh, the best part is I can't remember what side I choose. I think it's just the other side because it's so ugly.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Showing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Doctor?
Thank you.
much stuff I can remember.
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Bless me. I have this idea that I'm doing this again.
Let go of me! Let go of... Let go of me! Let go of me! No. No. Not that way. No.
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
I can't remember when I finished this game, it was this hard survival or whatever. But I feel like I'm always out of
ammo. Stop, damn it! Now what?
Try my luck.
would.
This part's a little bit boring. I can't remember.
Now what?
Deixa eu ver.
What do we have here?
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, scene of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Ooh. Synthesis of the brain. And look around again. Wait, let me recover. Okay.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Recover again.
Subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement hit.
Brain, what did I just set in motion?
Save.
Oh, Father. He If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Oh, the guy has a permanent weapon. Damn it. What?
Thank you.
Think you should use your green gel?
Normally don't save here, but I'm really tired. Okay guys, see you next time. Thank you.